Hello everyone, I'm Just Gaming and welcome to Tuesday morning's video. Now before we get into this video, one, why is my webcam so blurry? What's going on? There we go, does that fix the issue? That's a little bit. Before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video. And subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of next year. With that being said, let's get into the video. Now, as you will have noticed, the intro has changed. We also welcome to Terra Nil. This is a game that is, I think it's been out for a bit, or it's recently new, I'm not entirely sure, I can't remember. I recently purchased this game. This is one of the games I've talked about of bringing to the channel. It is a game that looks fantastic, the intro to it looks fantastic. So I am looking quite forward to this. Before you get too far into the video though, I have had some people comment on the microphone not working too well, picking up my keyboard click, so I do apologize that I have made some corrections in my OBS settings. I did have a microphone gain applied to it as a filter, that was on a 5.3% gain. I have straight up just removed that filter now. So please let me know in the comments below if there is any issues, if you can hear background noise, if you can hear me typing on my keyboard, anything. Let me know, because then I can work here if there's actually a software issue or if it's just I've got something set too high. In saying that, before we get too far into this video, I would like to welcome our newest subscribers to the channel. Welcome Daniel Young and Body Like Ohio, two separate YouTubers, well, two separate subscribers, YouTubers, everywhere YouTubers, fantastic, but thank you for subscribing, showing your love and support to the channel, and for helping me reach 153 subscribers. Daniel Young being the 152nd and Body Like Ohio being the 153rd subscriber, leaving us with 97 subscribers left to go until we reach our goal of 250 subscribers. Once again, thank you so much for subscribing, showing your love and support to the channel. With that being said, let's actually get into the game. Now, I did have to set a profile, which wasn't too hard, it was just this little thing, so we're just going there. That's nice. It's nice to see that there is a profile change, which means I can actually set like an off-screen profile for me to do things, so I don't, if I decide to play the game myself, I can. Now again, please let me, I'm watching my microphone in OBS. Doesn't sound too bad, doesn't sound like I'm picking anything up. Shoot, the background looks barren as anything. Looks like a little bit desert, and it's never seen rain. Oh, but a little bit, that's a container. But yeah, please let me know about the microphone, because I do not want to why. Oh, you're gonna hear a bit of things, I'm moving the chair at the moment. Also, why is this so high? I don't remember. Okay, this book serves as a guide to the intricate process of restoring an environment from a wasteland to a thriving ecosystem. The process is not always easy, and even with this guide, you will need to experiment to understand exactly what needs to be done. In the pages that follow, you will find descriptions of the regions, flora, and fauna you are likely to encounter. The book also contains blueprints of machines and structures that will help you in your task. If you are successful, you will eventually no longer need this book. When that happens, I ask that you pass it along, that it may serve someone else. Good luck with your journey of restoration. Okie dokie. What's this? Okay. I was expecting to select another page. There are a variety of approaches to wasteland reclamation. What's yours? Well, I chose the gardener one. Okay, these settings can be changed between levels. I chose ecologist, but I'm thinking that the gardener might be a better solution at the moment. I'm gonna go starting resources 1500, base building costs percentage 50. Recycling when out of resources enabled, building unlock objectives enabled, tutorials enabled, Zen mode disabled, contextual hints enabled. What's this one? 1100, bats enabled, bats disabled, enabled. Okay, we're going with this one. Let's confirm. Okay, to begin with, some basics. Pan the camera by moving your mouse cursor to the edge. Yeah, no, I turned that off, so we're going to use the keys here. Okay. One of the things is, something that I've realised with my microphone, actually. So we've done that. Oh, hang on a minute. Alternatively, you can press and hold the middle mouse button. Right. Okay. You can also... Okay. It needs to go on a rock, so we're gonna go... Oh, that's quite a nice area. And then let's get... this is saying... That's 25. Cleaning the soil. Let's go with. Okay, so I must have heaps. Maybe it doesn't actually matter. And there's a tree there. Yes. Some buildings can be rotated with R. Okay, so R. Okay, R. Okay, so that's, okay. That's that. 194. Oh! Okay, so hang on a minute. Is there something... Hang on, is there one here? Right. Let's go with that one. Oh ho ho. Look at that. That looks fantastic. Okay, we need 3 irrigators. So, that. And that. Nice. I actually just noticed that it sends out water. That looks fantastic. Okay, if you are ever lost, you can always look at the handbook for hints about what to do next. Okie dokie. Now, that looks... I love that. I absolutely... That's as far as I can zoom in. That looks amazing. Looks weird as hell, but you know. Okay, greenery goal. Increasing the landscape screen is your primary goal, but remember to keep an eye on your available resources. To begin with, get the greenery target to 30%. Okay. So provides 1 power. Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead, get that. Okay. That. Okay. Okay. Put one over here. Back. Oh, whoa! Wow, that expanded quickly. Damn! Okay, well, I'm past 32%, but okay, I want. Okay, let's get this and go back. Probably not that good at this, but anyway. Bikes. Okay, let's start with this side. Oh, I should be rotating this as well, actually. Hang on, why? Hang on, is this the... Okay, so I can't use that again. Okay, so let's go back. Ooh, okay. Probably should have gone in the opposite way. As it turns out, I'm not that good at this. Thank you. seems a lot harder than it looks. I mean, I'm getting it. I'm missing a lot of places at the same time. So we're at the second page now. Okay, so the temperate. Reclaiming this landscape will involve wind turbines for power, toxin scrubbers to clean soil, and water pumps to restore the rivers. The steps to creating a temperate forest are not always straightforward, and you may need to use controlled fires before the trees can thrive. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, so yep, got that one. So there's a few to have. Birds, which we already have. Okay. Oh, I've actually, I don't know what the hell, hydroponium. Okay. I want to at least try and get these up and running. Go. I'm still doing ghetto, but anyway. How is that? So that creates canals then. Right. Thank you. Right, okay, so I need a network then. Okay then. Okay, so now I actually understand what I need to wear. Yeah, why butchered that? Okay, this one. Thank you. You know, I think I just got rid of that. Yep, I did. Okay, I did this wrong, didn't I? Okay. burn everything. Did it actually knock down everything? What the hell is that? Okay. I am so confused right now. I don't actually know what to do, but in saying that, we are over schedule, so I'm going to bring this episode to a close. So I hope everyone enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of next year. As always, I'm Joe the Gaming, this is Terra Neil, and I'll see you in the next video.